In 1814 we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi.